In Imperial China, an alchemist mixes elements, looking for the secret to eternal life. He combines sulfur and carbon with a mysterious compound called saltpeter and accidentally creates a killer formula, gunpowder. We all know its power. But big history zooms in to reveal its source. Saltpeter is made up of potassium, oxygen, and nitrogen. Elements that can break apart with the right amount of energy. Exposed to a flame, the sulfur and carbon ignite, adding the energy boost that tears the atoms in saltpeter apart, releasing nitrogen and oxygen gas that expands so rapidly it launches a deadly 200-mile-an-hour shockwave that will change the world. Traditional history would end the story there. But big history digs deeper and brings in science to explain why, of all the places on Earth, gunpowder is born in China. Saltpeter, the ingredient that gives gunpowder its kick, is relatively rare. But China is sitting on a motherlode.
Other places around the world simply didn't have access to large deposits of this mineral.
Most saltpeter, also known as potassium nitrate, can be traced back to a very special source.
Potassium nitrate is formed naturally through a couple processes. Most of them actually involve animal poop. There is bat poop in caves that reacts with limestone on the walls and mixes with water. When the water evaporates, you're left with nitrate compounds that you can then pick up and use in gunpowder.
The same process can happen out in the open with birds instead of bats. But either way, it takes the right kind of climate to finish the job. A climate that can be found in the caves and deserts of southern and western China.
In China, you can find natural deposits of saltpeter just on the ground. It's basically due to the weather, the climate in the area. You need the rainy seasons to break things down to promote decay. You need the dry season to get the water out and leave the nice solid crystals of nitrate that you can use in gunpowder.
Gunpowder is the spark that ignites the world. It spreads along the Silk Road, across Asia, to Europe, and crosses the Atlantic to the New World.
All of this history through warfare would not really have been possible without animal poop.